Trevor works as a sales associate at a retail store, and he is normally paid 20% of the total retail value of the merchandise he sells. But sometimes he also earns a bonus. And when Trevor earns a bonus, he is paid additional 15% of his normal pay. Now, during one paid period, Trevor sold $3,500 in merchandise and earned a bonus as well. And we need to find out how much total money that Trevor earned on that day. So let's just start that the total merchandise that the Trevor sold is worth $3,500. Now, on any normal day, he will earn 20% of his of the total merchandise value, which implies pay for Trevor should be 20% of 3500. This should be equal to 20 upon 100 into 3500. So we can cancel out these two zeros, which implies Trevor is earning $700 on that particular day. But apart from this $700, Trevor is also earning a bonus, which is 15% of his normal payday, which implies the bonus for Trevor should be 15% of his normal payday, and that is 2700. This implies 15% of 700. This implies this should be equal to 15 upon 100 into 700. Now we can cancel out these two zeros, which implies the bonus for Trevor is $105. Now all we need to do is to add these two numbers up to find the total money earned by Trevor, which implies the total for Trevor should be equal to total pay plus bonus, and that should be equal to $805. Hence, 805 is the right answer.